Hi guys, what's up? I'm back with another video. In today's video, I'm going to unbox a Jio FY4 Wi-Fi router, which was the latest one from your Jio routers. So without being too said anything, let's jump into the video. Guys, here is the Jio FY packed box. I buy it in your offline for $999. In online present it was $1200. So if you want to buy this product, so check out the description for product link. The side of the box we can see the router features like create your own hotspot, connect up to 31 devices, 2600 mAh battery, supports micro SD card up to 32 GB, enables HD voice and video calls on any smartphone, and wireless sharing through SD card. And the another side of the box we can see the Wi-Fi SSID and password and some of the information. Next side we can see that with love from Jio, NF side Jio FY4 your personal hotspot. And without wasting time, let's start unboxing. In the first we have a Jio FY4 router, and place it aside and check out the what's inside the box. In the box we can get some manual instructions book and warranty card. Just make sure read it before using the router. And we get the USB cable for charging purpose and data transferring purpose, and USB adapter for charging, and finally battery for router. The build quality of the USB adapter and USB cable is really looks awesome, and the router was very good looking with a circular shape. In router we can see the two buttons, one is the power on and off and another one is WPS button. Let's turn on the router with inserting the battery and SIM card. After inserting the SIM and battery, then press the power button to power on the router. We can see the four LED indicators. One is indicates the battery strength, and one is indicates the Wi-Fi strength, and one is indicates the network signal strength. And final one is indicates the power. If the LED indicators are in green, it means a good quality. Blue means medium, red means weak. In the bottom side of the router, it has a USB charging port for charging purpose or data transferring purpose. Guys, that's the unboxing and features of the Jio FY4 router. If you guys like this video, if you guys know what to do, subscribe to the channel, leave a like. And if you have any comments on this video, please comment on the comment section. I catch you guys in next my video. Hope you guys have a great day. Take care.